we're back for period two. We're at team switch sides and are ready to go. Greg Tompkins, the only goal scorer so far for the Red Wings, but that has been matched by the Kings as we're off as the team have switched sides. Mulhall plays it up only to the red line. About as far as it will go, still battled for in the neutral zone and then brought back in by the Kings. Good for the goal. Palmer makes the easy save. Mulhall over to Leach. He couldn't handle it, going right across the ice. Gordon plays it off the board, not out. King is coming out flying early. Roller in the corner with it. Way back in front, they got a man open, a shot, and the puck aside, the rebound sits there, and they score. The CT Kings come out with an early goal. They lead 2-1 now. Only about 15 seconds into period one. Back ahead by the Red Wing. It is held in there. Left side. That's Frisco throwing it through the slot. He goes out the other side, bounces off the board, and not out of the zone. Good keep by Liam Murphy. Down in the corner. Here's Lupo. Lupo cannot control it. It's in King possession. They got all sorts of time to get it out. They will. Murphy receives it at center ice and walks in with it. Here's the defenseman. Chips it to the corner. He's pressuring after the puck. Nearly forced a turnover down low, but it was unexpected because that word nearly was there. And the Kings will bring it on out. Ends up on Murphy's tape again. Throws it off the boards. Lupo digging around for it. Murphy's in there too. The defenseman playing forward. Smutney right side. Brings it out in front of his own bench. And then throws it towards the goal. It went right through the crease and out the other side. Mason Lupo, nicknamed Chewy. Affectionate nickname by the team. He tried to throw it towards the goal. Got blocked into the corner. Thrown up. Mulhall keeps it in. Good pressure by the Red Wings now. Leveled in and now it is out. Leach brings it in, and I believe it was Lupo offside. Shoot, it's put towards the goal. Puck is there. Back to the point again. Burke through traffic off a King stick. Shot by Pecchione. Scores! Tyler Pecchione ties the game at 2 again. After good pressure by the Red Wings. 2-2 with 9:27 to go here in period two. Eyes one, Leach on the puck. He lost it. Here's the goal scorer, Pacioli. Flipped it towards the goal for Leach. He couldn't come up with it, and here come the Kings. Good pass at center ice. It ends up in the zone on the left wall. So, of course, the goal. Palmer was forced to make a good save. Here's Burke. Around the board, Thompson will come up with it. He drags around his man and leaves him on the ice. Mulhall. Number 91, wearing red, that's Burke. See if Edwards get it out there at work. And then he throws it off Leach's stick if he gets out this time. Good pressure on the puck by Pacioni. He threw his man down, and that's going to result in a penalty. For what? Can it be called for? Looks just like excessive pressure to me. But the refs obviously saw something that I can't see from my perspective. So the Kings will go on their second 1 minute power play of the night. Aiden Gordon got that chip in from the left side. Kings will get it in now. Throw to the corner. Coming up with it, Liam Murphy. Behind his net, he's under pressure. And he got it out. And here goes Lupo charging on the puck. He got by. And he'll get in. And he is tripped. And there's going to be a penalty now against the Kings. How about some 4-on-4 action in a light hockey game? I don't think you see that too often. There's 30 seconds left in the Kings power play. So there will be a 30-second power play unless the Red Wings score. Tompkins won it and pushed it towards the goal. It did not get there. Corralled in the corner by the Kings. Chipped up, all around, and down off the boards in the corner. 4-0. We'll go all the way back to the other end. 7:50 to go. You can see Tyler Palmer at the bottom right of your screen, far out of his crease, a good meter or two. As the game starts to rush, he will retreat back in, but Murphy will push it back ahead, and the Red Wings go to the offensive again until it's thrown down into the roundabout here at Mays Rink. 4-0 by the team. Face off to the right of the King goalie. Tompkins will take it. I want to count an odd face-off formation here. And Nick Bristol right behind Tompkins for the draw. There's Bristol all alone! He couldn't put it in! Bristol again held off the puck. There's a lonely stick on the ice. Belongs to a King player. Mulhall keeps it in with ease. Throws it towards the goal he was looking for. I think that was Smutney. Here's Tompkins in the high slot all day to shoot it. It got blocked though. Maybe he didn't have all that. Mulhall fanned on it, trying to put it in forcefully. There's Smutney in front of the net, and a save was made. Oh my. A beautiful save. That was Smutney. Wasn't sure at first, but he got denied two straight beautiful opportunities there. Chip towards the goal again, and stopped again. A very early whistle. Maybe the net came off. I think the net did come off. There are three Red Wing players. One of them is Liam Murphy, who just played the puck right there. And Mason Lupo on the ice now, as well as David Burke. They played for the Kings in spring hockey. From the Kings rushing, and that one's going off the outside of the net. So So those two players are very familiar with Coach Mike Backman and the team's tactics and such. And it's going to be iced by the Red Wings. They played with some of these players during the spring, but now they're due during the fall on September the 26th. For their first hockey game of the season in a 4-day red jersey. And it's at home versus the Connecticut Kings, and with their tie 2-2. Here's Tompkins. And Tompkins getting inside, dragging, and scoring! My eyes, Greg Tompkins! And the Red Wings have the lead for the first time this game. We're tied, or rather, they're up 3-2. With two goals by Greg Tompkins. And that one was absolutely incredible. Definite star in the opener here tonight, it's Greg Tompkins. Going in the corner is first, throws it on around for Jack Mulhall. Mulhall working hard to get it out. He'll find Tompkins. Can he do it again? Here's Tompkins moving in to the slot. He'll take it again and throw a backhand just wide. It's in the slot again. He's got the puck. Tompkins tried to chip it towards the goal where Bristol was awaiting. Could not. All the way down the ice it will go. Icing is waved off. The Kings will get there first. First guarding the corner and the puck. Throws it on ahead, but onto a black jersey. But now Bristol will take it away. Left side, Bristol throwing it on net, and a good save. This is Paccione. Paccione inside his own net. Hard pass to Lupo. He cannot control it. Paccione will chip it all the way down again. It's going to end up as icing. Period gone significantly quicker than the others. Even though there's been 3 goals combined this period. Already with 4 minutes and 17 seconds to go. That puck cannot be controlled at the point. And now at the line, the Kings will have to drop their play. Offside is called. Game started at 7:30 in the morning. Red Wing players and Kings players here at about 45. I know for certain the Red Wing player, whereas we have a big squabble on the left wing boards there. Shot on around by Jackson Hitchcock. Rushing on it is Lupo. Icing is waved off, but that's not going to get there. Paccione had to go off his skate. It's held in through the goal. Puck is smothered. Poor shot. Or at least a chip in could be taken. 3 minutes and 27 seconds to go. Period 2. Red Wings lead by 1. Exactly in the morning. To go. There's Tompkins weaving his way into the slot. He's passed it on down low. I believe that was Leach. He whiffed right on it. also plays baseball. That's thrown right through the slot. Moho with a shot, knocked down in front. And another hack was taken, but a goal was not scored. Held in again by Moho. He'll throw it down behind the net. Chasing in there is Leach. Leach winning the puck battle, coming up with it. Leach has got to get rid of it. Four men on him, and it's now taken away by the Kings. Yeah, shot at a 3-on-2, but getting back is Tompkins. Offside is called anyway. Two and a half to go, period two. Won by the Red Wings. They're going to have to still battle for the puck, though. No easy draw win here. Mercy, he got spun around and turned the puck over. Here is the Kings inside the zone. Good pass, picked off by Hitchcock. Here go the Wings up the right side. Hitchcock, offside is called. I believe that was Nick Bristol. Maybe two Wings offside there. Bristol and Lupo. May have been caught. So we have a stoppage. Both teams will change. Or at least some players will change on either side. Tompkins forced a turnover. Pushes it to the corner. Greg Tompkins threw it back out in front. Corralled there by Burke. Throwing it down into the slot. Cacciopin hang on to it. Here come the Kings. Back again. A good rush here. High shot. And Palmer got handcuffed, but he got his body in front of it this time. Cacciopin will tank it off the board. The puck is out. Cacciopin again. He finds it wide open. Colin Leach. Right side. He'll push it to the corner. Colin Leach very good at winning those puck battles using that body. Tompkins in front. He'll hack and walk away for it. Comes loose and the Kings are back again. Very back and forth, final moment. Love save by Palmer. A little miscommunication between him and Cacciopin, but they pull it together. Cacciopin can't find it and it skates Tompkins. Still a Kings interception, thrown wide of the goal. Leach will have an opportunity to dig it out. The announcement is made with 1 minute to go. Tompkins to Moho, right in the center. He ran into someone. Cacciopin is going to have a breakaway here. If he can get a handle on the puck, he cannot. Throwing right back through the slot. No one was in on the red jersey. Back come the Kings. Momentarily stopped by Lupo at the line. And chipped in now. Jackson Hitchcock. Hitchcock threw it on the Kings gate, throw towards the goal, right off the mask of Tyler Palmer. He made the save. Gordon, 10 seconds to go in period two. Money, right side, one last rush. Murphy is ahead, he is offside. Murphy came right off the bench and was wide open. Sputney tried to find him, but Murphy, too excited by the chance of the play that he forgot where he was. He was offside as the clock runs out. It's a 3-2 game as the Wings have taken the lead on a Tyler Pacioan tying goal, and then a beautiful goal by Mr. Greg Tompkins to make it 3-2.